Jet Squatter Patrol. Where the hell did you get the bike, huh?
This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone. But come on, bro! What do you think?
Take a closer look. What do we got? Still got...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. Well, come on, Roach! Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Why? Alright, let's do this the hard way! Roach, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? Now why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done. To Leon and Alvarez.
Let him get away, Deke.
Roger, you late for something? Where you going?
The hell with you, St. John.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates.
Leave me here. Alki, heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive.
Come on,
did he have my drugs?
Oh, yeah.
He's alive, but
please,
if you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and be off his ass. St. John out. Hey, booze man, you there?
Yeah, Dean.
Crazy question. Any idea where I could find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I'm getting very confused.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Oh, what the hell? It's worth checking out.
this shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
Down you go!
I got a use for you. Fuel can.
Thank you.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
St. John out.
Yeah.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here. Rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter. I'm fine.
Shit. Come on. Think.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
You know, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
Mm. If it's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey. Oh. Poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're going to smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're going to drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're going to be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago. Or, anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But if like the lavender brings something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it. You're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Sorry, brother. Just don't stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Bruce, man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, now.
Ah!
That's it. Use this.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure.